The jet car is a terrific model which every child loves. You need a old plastic bottle with two pairs of wheels, a bent plastic straw attached to a balloon with a rubber band. This is the lower view of the bottle with the wheels. You can see that the wheels can rotate very freely. You make two holes in the bottle, one on the base and one on the top, and put the straw at an angle. Now from the opening of the straw, you blow and inflate the balloon. And then close the end with your thumb and place this jet car on a smooth floor, and air will eject out and propel the bottle to about 20 feet. See this jet car once again in motion and enjoy this extremely beautiful toy.